From initial stage, we are telling we are winning more than 12 seats. What BJP told, 12 seats, now it is appear. What Congress told, 12 seats, it is coming 2 seats. I think JDS in Karnataka, there is no more JDS in Karnataka. There is no politics in Karnataka. So this is the verdict of Karnataka people. They given a verdict to rule the government, Yediyurappa led government will continue another period of
how will you accommodate these 12? Will all the 12 be cabinet ministers or some board chairman, corporation chairman or 12 straight cabinet ministers?
That is depending on the party and party Adhyaksha Nalin Kumar Kattil and our leader Yediyurappa ji. Okay. They will decide. What we given promise, early what we given promise, we will follow the promise.
And your Hoskote candidate is trailing as of now. It seems like he might lose also. How do you see this? His father, Bachche Gowda, Chikbalapur MP, BJP, did he work against the party?
Yes, 100%, no doubt at all. His work against the party, he campaigned his son. So, party will take action against the Bachche Gowda.
Would you suspend him?
So, party high command. He is a parliament member, that's why. Party high command, Mr. Yediyurappa and Kattil also already spoke about this incident. So they will take decision.
So you've reached some important bastions, Kiat Pete being one of them. For the first time, there will be a BJP MLA from Mandya. Do you see this as a possible route for growth in old Mysuru region?
Yeah, 100%. No doubt at all. Mandya winning is a good victory for BJP. So, I am the in charge of Mandya district now. So, future for the BJP is a good signal.
It's a good signal. And what is the plan for Chief Minister? Is he flying to Delhi to discuss the expansion? What is the next step of
that? Yeah. Yediyurappa will go to meet the Prime Minister and the President.
When, sir?
I don't know.
How early will the cabinet expansion happen?
No, after the discussion with the High Command, Yediyurappa ji will be there. Yeah.